I am in despair and heartbroken over someone I love because they have become addicted to drugs. We have argued endlessly over the problem. Frankly, I have given up. Is there nothing I can do?
Getting through to an addict is no easy task, as I can see you have already found out. Even when they agree to enter rehab, they seldom, if ever, follow through, and that's not because they don't want to. It is because they are so weakened by the drugs, they can't keep to an agreement or a decision. Hard as they may try, the drugs beat them every time. Getting over this first hurdle requires a very exact routine if you are ever going to see them in rehab and on their way to being drug-free. We go into this in our free book, but in the meantime, you need to make the call because there are things you can do today. It really takes a skilled professional to completely handle an addict and get them turned around and on their way to a drug-free life. You can get your loved one back drug-free, friendly, and full of life again. Narcanon gets people drug-free. Getting people drug-free since 1966. Call now, 866-413-3183, or visit drugrehabus.org for our free book, The Three Barriers to Successful Recovery.
Narcanon gets people